Hey guys, today I'm going to be trying to juggle a soccer ball. I'm not really good at it, but I am good at soccer, which is a good thing. So I think it will be easier for me to juggle a ball. And okay, it's not like a league soccer ball, it's just a plastic flat soccer ball. This is a challenge requested by my cousins. They don't have a YouTube channel, but you can go check them out on Instagram. I'll leave a link in the description below. Well, not a link, I'll just, you know, put down their email down there. So let's get to it. Let me just set the camera down. I think this is a good angle. Oh, and don't forget to leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and comment. That would be really nice of you. And let's get on with it. Okay. I'll try my best. Oh, jeez. You can give me some tips on what I'm doing wrong in the comment section down below if you know how to juggle a soccer ball. This is madness, okay? If you're wondering how old I am 10 years old, and yes, I am in my pajamas. Jeez. If you're wondering why I'm so scared to get the ball from over that side, look at this. Just look at this. Store here, and there's this thing scared to hit it. And then some of these spiky things will hit my foot, and you know, injuries. Oh my gosh. Let me set the camera back down. Oh, jeez. You saw that. I was getting there. Let's try that one. Different camera angle. Let's see if this video can get maybe like 5 likes. I don't care. Last attempt.
was getting there. I feel like my control is the worst part of this, so I need to work on that. Guys, I'm sweating right now. I don't like this. I get so frustrated. Guys, I don't think I can do this. This is just... The only thing I need to work on is my control. So, that's the end of the video. Hope you guys like the video. Smash that subscribe button. Leave a comment down below. Again, as I said, I'm gonna in the description down below. I'm gonna put my cousin's. Instagram account, and you can go check him out. And yeah, hop you later.